Hello guys, I am back to torture you. So this is my fifth video. Today I will show you how you play Mama Plus game in your Android device without root and in low version like KitKat version. You don't not need marshmallow version or lollipop version. You play, but first of all you go to Play Store and search Mummy for draw it, then you go to down and there is the application. It is named iMummy Arcade Game. Then install that. Then you uninstall that. Then go to your browser, in any browser like UC browser. Then search freerom.com. Then you go to freerom.com. Search that. And go down. Then here is the freerom.com since .rom.gba. Then click that. Then you, there some option zoom. There zoom that, there is a mama. Then click in. Sorry, this is not mama. This is another. There is the mama. You click it. Then search what game you want to play. I want to Penguin. Penguin Brother. It is a popular game for mama. Then search. Then go down. My game was My Penguin Brothers. There is the Penguin Brother. P-A-N-Z-O. Wait a minute. Then we search another time. Penguin. There is the Penguin Brothers. So click it. Then wait some minute. There is the download link. Then click. Wait some time. You need some 50 second or 20 second. Wait. Then there is the link, the direct download. Then go to there is the direct download. Then download it. I already download, so I not download it. Then go to your file manager. There is not extract the file. Then other, you just go. Then where is the game? First of all, like this is the game. There is a Peng Bro that I download. Suppose. This is, I downloaded it by UC browser, then there is the E. So first, this is a zip folder that you not extract that. First, you move that into device memory, into com happy. This is the com happy. And go to there and go down, then here is the room. Then click on room and move there. There is a Pen Brother zip. Then cut it and download. There's the download emulator and go there. There you find some thing like this. Wait minute. My phone is slow, that why there is come. Wait a minute. There is a Penguin Brothers. My phone was something slow, but no problem. This game is very good. There is the game. Then click on B. There is the game was playing. Then I show you a hack for this. First, go to coin and start. Click another time. Then go to cheat. and click B. Then here is the that all thing are on, but not on the infinite time. Okay. There is the game setting. This is the hack. Then we play the game. Now we play the game. Okay, there is a gameplay. I play 6 stage. This is the game. See, this is my game. This is not problemming. See, this is not, there is no problem to play this game in Android. And I show you, my phone is not rooted and my phone version is KitKat. I show you. So yes, then I show you my phone. This is my phone version. There is my phone version. You can see my phone version is KitKat. And I show you my phone is rooted or not rooted. ROOT root, see, there is a root checker. This is the root checker. Install it. I show you my phone is root or not root. Wait a minute, I pausing. So that the root checker is installed, I open it. Now see you guys, my phone is rooted or not rooted. And what phone I use? I am use a very low quality of mobile. I use Samsung Galaxy J1. Agree. Verify root. Okay. You see, the sorry, root access not properly installed on this device, and my device name is SMJ11, Android version 4.4.4. Means I use Samsung Galaxy J1, my phone version is KitKat. So you see, so you like this video, please like, comment and subscribe and share. So so bye bye guys, this is enough. I go, bye.